Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Toon Story. That was such a weird intro, and I do apologize, but welcome back, guys, to yet another episode of Toon Story. And today we are going to be focusing on the upstairs of our house, so let's head over there and see what can be done. The first thing I want to do is something that I forgot to do when actually building the roof of my house, and that is patch up a tiny bit of roof that I hadn't been done. But I think the downstairs is perfect, so I'm not going to add anything more downstairs. It's upstairs today we're going to be focused on all of this, and in here as well. But let's first go up to here, and you see there is a bit of roof missing. So we've got the oak slabs on point, ready to go. I just need to make sure I can hit these and get them right. I don't want to mess up, because it wasn't actually that much missing after all, which is good. But yeah, it's something that I've been meaning to do, so now upstairs is completely done, which, and I just think it looks really nice. You know what, I'm going to put another one there, so it actually looks pretty cool. And it does. Like, maybe down the line we're going to put something up here, but actually for now, not going to bother. We'll fill up that one as well, and that'll do. So now we are going to head back onto this floor and start doing something. And I believe this room is a bit too big for a bedroom. So what we're going to do is we're going to pick up that. We're going to pick up that, and we're going to pick up this bed. If I can, yes I can. And the next thing we're going to do is we're going to section off this actual room, because we don't need this much for a bedroom. So what we're going to do is, so how did I do it? I did it, okay, I remember, I kind of remember now. Do you want to split this in half or not? You know what, this is quite bad, but I'm doing it like this. But like, I've come up with an idea, and I'm just hoping it works. So let's fill up that bit like so. So then, actually no, I need another one here. There we go. So now if I want to, I can. I need some bricks, because it's the edge of the room, isn't it? So I need that. I need to eventually put some slabs on top, but that's not to worry really. Or I can swap them with a thingy. So now we need that. Yeah, I think this will fit perfectly. So we need to, I'm going to put it here actually, so you can actually see it. Then I will, I'll keep that like it is, and I'll just put another torch in there, I think. No, you know what, I'm going to make this look kind of smart. Oops, that was not good. I need that. There we go. So now, what we are going to have here in this bit is a bathroom. And you're probably thinking, we don't need a bathroom on Minecraft. But the thing is, I'm turning this into an actual house, which is just going to be fun. And I just think it's going to be awesome having something like this. And put another one there. So that's perfect. So now we just bring these down. Do I put a glass block above? I do have some on me, so I can do that. I missed completely then. My bad. And now, what we are going to do is put a door, and I've decided to use a spruce door for it, because obviously remember when we were sorting out the front door, I wanted to check all doors, and I think that one's going to work for a nice little thing. And I think we're going to put a couple of paintings down here to make that nice. So once we get inside, what we need to do again is put some torches so it's all lit up. I will actually be sorting out that bit. Wait, I can actually probably figure that out right now. So it starts here. So if we get our axe back, there we go. All we have to do now is just match up the block to what it is downstairs. So we've got bricks there and there. Wait, it's also this one, isn't it? Yeah, it is. And we have got enough stone bricks to fill that up. which is nice. I just wanted to concentrate on actually decorating the house, so then that'll be done. And in between this episode and next episode, I will make sure that every like block is out of my first hut, and I'll bring it over so everything is in this one, not that one. I think that doesn't look too light to me. I think eventually I'm gonna, well, actually, should I just put another torch up there? You know what I am gonna, do I put another one up there? Yes. So this is going to be the bathroom, and as you can see, it's quite a small bathroom at the moment, so, but not to worry. But I do have a cauldron, and you're thinking, why do you have a cauldron, James? And this is going to be my toilet. Ta-da! Right, and what I'm going to do now is put... There we go, we've got a toilet. So that's the first thing we've got. And you're probably thinking, is that it? No, that isn't it whatsoever. What I am going to do, in which corner do I fancy? I think this corner would be nice. So I want to build that up to there and have that all stepped around. I'm thinking now this is going to actually work, because I need that there. Okay, like I'm just figuring this out at the moment, not to worry, because what I'm planning on doing is I need to put that there and that there, and then I need another water source, because this is my shower. But now I just realized that there's just too big a gaps there. You know what, put that there, put that there, that's now fine. So now I can just go in there and have a shower and everything. So that's that done, and I think because that takes up a nice bit of space, that's cool. The next thing I need to do is, I've still got some oak slabs, I can actually fill in above there to make that like so. So that looks pretty cool. Actually, I'm just going to make it look a bit more fancier than that. There we go, that is a cool looking shower, I think. And what else can we put in here that is more fancy fresh? I think a flooring might be the best thing, but I'm not going to worry about that just yet. The next thing I want to do, obviously, is sort out where my bed is going to go. And as you can see, this is now a 5-bit wall. So I need a bed there and a bed there, and again I am going to put the crafting tables either side, so it'll be there and there, so the bed will go there, and I will want to put something in here, but that's still down the line. So the next thing we want to focus on is in this room, and look, this area is going to be like just the armory in this corner bit. I'm going to have some chests where you can put different armors in, different weapons and stuff. I might just put them against the wall here. And I need to do something that, like, hides the features of this. So I need to literally just work on that. But we need to go and get some more materials for that. So let's go and do that. I want to know, do I have any wool left? And if so, do I have any, like, colours that I can change the wool to make some carpets upstairs? That's what I want to know. But the first thing I'm going to do is check it. We do have some chests. And do I have any signs left? We've got one sign, but I need some more. So what I'm going to do with this is, let me think what I need. I need armor, swords, bows, and arrows. So I need 4. So I've got 4. So now all I need to do, I'm just going to make a few more signs anyway, because chances are I'm going to actually need some more in the future. Now we want to try and find some wood that we can put around the, what's it called, around the redstone block. Actually, but first of all, I'm going to see if I've actually got any wool left. I've only got 7. Ooh, that's not great, to be fair. That isn't great. I don't have any like sheep or anything, do I? Ah, that's a bit of an issue, but not to worry, we can carry on as we mean to go on at the moment. Spruce. Oh wait, I've got plenty of acacia if I want to make something upstairs cool again. Do I have another table or like a desk or something? I think a desk would be pretty cool. So one thing I do want to make then is quite a few stairs. Let's make, ideally we want 4 sets. Then what we want to do with this, we might as well just make some pressure plates, and let's also make some acacia fences. That'll do, so we can add like a desk upstairs and a thingy. So what we need to do also is put another bed upstairs as well, so let's go and do that in a sec. I've actually got 2 in here for some reason, because like I put my stuff in a chest, came back on today, and I've got a duplicate of the map that we explored and another bed, which is fine, you know. I'm not gonna complain. What other things do I need? I need wool, like I've been saying, and also I want to make some more sticks. You know what, let's use up all that wood, because dark oak looks horrible in this. And we want to make, how many do we want to make? Let's make 4 paintings. Oops. Third time lucky? Yeah. Right, so I think we're done, but the thing is, I honestly believe the upstairs will not look as like colourful and vibrant as the downstairs. I do need to make some more flower pots, which I'll do in between this clip and the next clip, but still in this episode, so we can start like decorating a bit more. But before this clip ends, I want to at least like place things down and like see what can be done upstairs. So the first thing I want to do, which I think will just look cool in general, is I do want to maybe just like cover all this around. Does that go around perfectly? Yes, it does. So let's cover that around. There we go. So that's pretty cool now. So I can have a center feature out in the middle. I think like a light source that goes through the middle. In fact, I would love it if I was able to have another glowstone, because I'd put that on top of there, and then I can put stuff around it, I believe. I'm not too sure. Actually, yeah, it should look pretty cool. But I do want to put something like maybe in this corner. And the thing I was thinking mostly is, what was I thinking? Actually, where should I put it? Do I keep the desk here? You know what, I think I'm going to have the desk here, because I think it fits perfectly. So, another advantage of having signs, at least, is I can do that, and I can do that. So now, that's pretty cool. Plus, I don't know if this will work, actually. I can't put a painting against that, can I? Oh my god, I can. Ooh, that's interesting. But, does that mean I can't put a pressure plate there? Oh my god, I've got a laptop. What do you think of my laptop, guys? It's got a 1 ton on it. You know what? I want a different one. Do I want a toaster? Magnet. Safe. Safe could be pretty cool. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have that. And what we're gonna do is add the paintings to here. Nope. I've dropped them. Oh, they're both here. I want one that stands up. There we go. That'll do for that side. And safe again, really? No. No, come on. Nope. I hate paintings. They just glitch all over the place. Nope. Come on. One chance. Where's it gone now? Hello? Painting? It's here again. No. This could take a while. It's really good. Yeah, I want an oven there, don't I? Stupid thing. The thing is, I've still lost one, haven't I? Because didn't I have 3? Oh, for God's sake. I'm just going to keep on trying, and I'll be back in a sec. And we are back, and I'm in this hut again, and there's a good reason for that. Unfortunately, the 2 paintings, obviously we got one, but the other one we couldn't get, and I lost the painting, so I had to come back and get some more. And you rejoin me after I've also made a few flower pots so we can decorate upstairs. I honestly do believe that I can't, like, make it as nice downstairs as I can upstairs. I can't make it as good upstairs as I is downstairs, I mean. But what we're going to do, we're going to put them. I've also made the chest and named them, which is totally fine. And I've also made this over here, which I'm kind of fond of. Obviously, the flower pots can go on there, but they can't go on there. So the next thing we want to do is we've got poppies and we've got tulips. I'm going to put a tulip and a poppy in there. That looks nice. That's cool. I like that. I'm going to put another poppy in there. And we are going to also put a white tulip in there. I've just collected some random flowers and put them in there. Anywhere else we can think of putting flower pots? I wish I had a windowsill here. You know what? I might just put two there and just one randomly there or something. I don't know. I'm gonna keep them just as two red tulips. You know what? I'm just gonna have that upstairs. Like, it's fine. I've got my little desk here with my cool little laptop. I need to try again with the paintings here, but there is something that I want to do in this next bit. Oh, come on. I'm trying to pick them all up as I go now. Why can't it give me? See what I mean? They just disappear. Oh, there's one, it's here, but I couldn't find the other two. Just got a notification there about a upload that's going up today. There we go, we got one. And I know it's the same one as we got on the stairs there, but I'm honestly past caring. I've got the two painted there. But as you can see, I've got a saddle and I have my horse armor, and I've actually got the leads in here. And there is a reason for that. Because when I went to get some more clay to make the flower pots, I came across a really nice horse, and I hope it's still there. I didn't tame it or anything. I'm just hopeful it's still there. So what we're going to do quickly in the end of this episode is literally just try this horse. I think there's two horses altogether. Oh, I've got my sword on me. I'm just going to kill any animal I see, because maybe I should have made some shears so I can actually make some more wool in the future. Do I make that quickly now? You know what, I am going to quickly, because I am very near to this hut. And before I move all the stuff up into my main house, I'm going to quickly make a shears. It's just two iron, and it's just simply there we go. So let's just get rid of that out of our hotbar. Shears look pretty cool. I haven't made any shears in this series yet, so it's kind of cool making every little item, but you can. Obviously, down the line, we're going to be making some cool stuff, because, like, well, we're going to be making cool stuff and collecting cool stuff as well. Oh, crap, I just totally forgot then. I just get leaves. Do I want leaves or anything? I don't really know, but I came this way to this swamp, and it was around here somewhere that I saw a really nice looking horse. I actually jumped over this without knowing that it actually is a ravine on the way back, and it was nighttime as well. But while I was coming back, I was thinking, was that a ravine there? I don't know. But just around here, because the chunks are, like, unloaded, I'm hoping that the horses are still here, because it was a beautiful horse. Because obviously we haven't seen many horses in this series. There's a sheep over there, and I can get the wool from him. That's one thing. But it was around here somewhere. Please say it's still here. Okay, that's... I was not expecting that. Like, when you shear sheep, they're wearing little pants. That's kind of weird, but... Oh, well. Oh my god, learn to see something new every day. Right, I went this way. There's a horse up there. I think that was actually one of the horses, but there was another one. It was here. It was this one. I like the look of this one because it looks a bit like a cow. So let's actually tame this, and if not, we'll tame the one that's just up there if this is no good. But I just had a quick thought, you know. I saw a horse, and obviously that's one thing we've been looking for in this series. Oh my god, it's already tamed. Put the saddle on. Ooh, not bad speed, you know. Not bad at all. Oh my god, there's... Right, let's just quickly put this on. And let's just jump off and see what this horse looks like. That looks pretty cool. Right, I'm just gonna kill these cows actually, because more leather's good, because down the line I want to make like a library, because I want to make like a little town with full of villagers, and villagers is one of the things that we want to be progressing to soon, I think. I do think so. So what we're gonna do is get on this horse and we're gonna ride over to this guy is pretty sick to be fair. What's his jumping like? It's not the best jumping. Right, so let's just take him up here. Let's take off this stuff for now, and let's try out this horse. Please don't walk down off the cliff. I think the winner out of these two will be my horse for the time being, at least. Like, maybe I try and keep both and just put them in with the cows for now. I don't know. Right, so. Okay, this guy's slower, but he has a pretty sick jump. You know what, I'm gonna take both, but let's just take the saddle off this guy. Hey, come back. There we go. Right now, wait, and I'm gonna put diamond horse on. Right now I've got a lead. I want to bring these home and eventually breed them. I've got carrots, I've got gold, so actually I can do that towards the end of this episode, but I just need to make sure I get these guys home very safely. You know what, I'm gonna go like that to make sure that my lead is still secure. I'm gonna just go down here. I'm just taking this nice and easy, because finding horses so far in this series has proved quite difficult, so I want to try and keep these. Luckily now you don't get suffocated when it's more than two blocks. Well, that's with leaves, at least. Leaves don't suffocate you. Obviously solid blocks do. So let's just go through here. This other guy isn't enjoying the view. Do we name this guy? Because I kind of like this horse. Like, I'm not going full speed just yet. Oh, we still got him. And we're back to here. We're going to put them both in here. I might kill off some cows, actually. What? Oh, broke off the lead. Don't matter though. Right, so let's just hop this guy in here. There we go. And let's get... Where is he? Oh, I don't know. Wait, just that. I need to... Need that. He was around here somewhere. Oh, there he is. Let's just quickly get you settled in. We'll go to sleep. Also, while I make some golden carrots. But first, I'm going to take the saddle off you just for now. I'm going to actually get rid of some of these cows, because we're not in need of any animals for ages, I don't think. We've got plenty of food, and we see plenty out and about. I'm just going to keep two in it, though. No, I'm sorry. Oh, it's free. There we go. Right, so now what we need to do is get some carrots. Beautiful. And I will quickly sleep. I will make some golden carrots, and then we'll end by breeding two horses together. So let's quickly sleep. I need some gold, which I've got in the valuables chest over here. Let's put the leads back for a sec. Got some gold. And we should easily have enough. Got golden nuggets now. I'm going to try and just get four altogether, but that might prove a bit... Actually, no, we should get four, easy. Got golden carrots, and we've got the spare golden nuggets, which can, at the moment, go back in there. Got the gold carrots, so let's go and breed these up. And I think I'm going to name the last guy. Get you. I just wasted two more there, but it'd be worth it. Oh, we got a baby! Basically, right, actually, I can't remember exactly what it was. I think that when you breed in two horses together, it has the two variants, which is jumping and speed, which are added together, and a random variant from one to whatever, and then it, like, calculates a new horse. The last thing I'm going to do then is get this name tag, because I want this new one. Oh, my anvil's in my house. You know what, I'll leave that till like next time, but like We've got horses. We've like kind of decorated upstairs of our house, but that is going to be it for this episode, guys. We've got 3 horses now and 2 cows in here. But guys, oh, I'm a cow as well. So if I just back up in it, there's 3 cows and 3 horses. So, guys, if you did enjoy this episode, give it a thumbs up. And until next time, guys, goodbye.